Now tell me something, Slick. You're geared for the match with Rowdy Roddy Piper. What is going to happen now with a substitution? Is that going to throw things off for you?
Yes, sir, my man. You know, I always knew that Roddy Piper was a yellow coward. But you know, brother, versatility, that's the name of the game. And everybody knows that if you want a future in the World Wrestling Federation, you got to go with the flow. And I can tell you right now that this man's future is as big as this bad limo. Now, can you dig on that, Daddy?
I can dig on that, Shiek. Are you ready?
Jesse the Body, you know your Shiki always was ready, and still I'm ready. Cameraman, zoom!
Look. The Shiek looks ready, Slick's ready. Let's see if they can make good on their claims.
Back inside the arena now, stepping through the ropes from a World Wrestling Federation champion, former Intercontinental Champion, former Tag Team title holder, Pedro Morales. And this is going to be some matchup, Morales against the Iron Shiek.
Well, I'll tell you, Morales is quite a substitute with credentials he's got.
What is Roddy Piper once again coming down through the ringside area, crutch in hand, on his way perhaps to make an announcement, Jesse.
Well, I don't know what Piper's got to say this time.
Piper hobbling up the ring now, stepping through the ropes. Originally, as you recall, Jesse, it was going to be Piper versus the Shiek before he got hurt.
Wait a minute.
He just told Morales out. I think he wants the Iron Shiek himself.
He definitely is ordering Morales out of the ring.
Morales better get out of there quick. Piper will swing that crutch. We saw him do it before.
I'll tell you what, Pedro's smarter than he looks. He's not putting up a fight.
The Shiek charging Piper. Piper lets him have it. Piper on top of him, hammering away. Right hand, left hand. Look at those. Put his punches together. Oh, my. The Shiek. Oh, look at this. The Slickster to the outside. But from behind, here comes the Shiek. Piper in trouble. This not a smart decision on the part of Rowdy Roddy Piper.
Definitely not. And I think the Shiek is totally justified to use that t-shirt after getting hit with a crutch.
Is he justified going after the injured leg?
I would. He just got hit with a foreign object, a crutch, McMahon.
Shiek hammering away on Rowdy Roddy Piper. And again, more damage to the leg area. Shiek sets him up for a suplex. Tries to get him by the tights. Yes, up in the air now. Down, no. Small package. The count of three.
And a handful of tights.
Yes, he did.
The tights.
Yes, he did. But a count of three. Look at the welts on the back of the Shiek. He's going to get more. Piper with crutch in hand. Look at the look on that lunatic's face.
Well, I'll tell you, this disgusts me, McMahon, and I'm beginning to wonder, is his knee truly injured, or is that an excuse just to carry a foreign object like a crutch into a ring?
That remains to be seen, but in the ring now, his hand held high just moments ago before those 20,000 fans. Rowdy Roddy Piper victorious. It has to be, I believe, one of his greatest victories, Jesse.
I just cannot believe, McMahon, that the referee could declare Piper the winner. He flagrantly carried a crutch, a foreign object, into the ring, hit the Shiek with it flagrantly, and the referee declares him the winner. Look at the Sheik's back right there where he took that blow, McMahon.
Yes, but look at the look of intensity there on Rowdy Roddy Piper. And I'm sure we'll have an occasion later on to chat with Mr. Piper about the happenings of tonight, his extraordinary match with the Shiek, and of course, perhaps comments concerning the Hulkster's title defense earlier on. Standing by right now is Mean Gene Oakland. He has Mr. Valentine.